taken in the neutral zone by the Kings. Pass over left side. Here is Nolan with a shot fly. Picked up by Clifford. Kyle Clifford on the right wing side. He gets checked there. And the Kings get a stick on it again. But now we got a scrap down in the corner.
Tenorti and Clifford. Tenorti, big young kid. 6'6 Tenorti and Clifford. So Tenorti's one of those guys that has been added to the Canadiens that makes them a little bit bigger than the last time the Kings played the Canadiens. Both guys have the right hands free here, holding out with the left. Looking for an uppercut, it looks like, and over the top. So, of course, with Tenorti at 6'6", his dad, Mark Tenorti.
Yep.
He has that reach advantage, and Clifford's trying to get inside with the uppercut. Now both guys say, okay, a little bit too tired. It takes a lot out of you when you're doing that wrestling and throwing and punching and back and forth.
Pretty even battle.
Yeah, it was. And again, the Canadiens want to prove something here to the Kings. Tenorti does the job here on Clifford. Nothing wrong there. Clifford's pushing for the puck, looking for it. Tenorti's probably had a little bit something on his mind there. Just to set a tone. Not a bad idea for a young kid. 22 years old. Douglas Murray didn't play in the last game when the Kings played. You have Tenorti in the lineup. You have Weiss in the lineup. You have different elements for the Montreal Canadiens that make them a little bit bigger, so... But you know what, Bob? It's been the speed of the Kings in this game so far tonight. That